During the summit, President Museveni told delegates that the summit reminds him of some of the problems that have been solved before in Africa, including that of Idi Amin in Uganda, working with Tanzania, and the one of Burundi, which was solved by East Africa. The summit commended the African Union Transition Mission in Somalia for a successful implementation of its mandate, including supporting smooth political transitions, saving lives, and supporting stabilization of efforts in Somalia.
Somalia is yet to finish the task as a post-conflict and a country, but with your support, with your sustained support, for the last 1.5 decades, Somalia is standing around.
President of the Republic of Djibouti, His Excellency Ismail Gwele, and His Excellency Dr. William Samoei Ruto, President of the Republic of Kenya, were mandated to engage the development partners on behalf of the troop contributing countries in the stabilization of Somalia.
And now decided to take the full responsibility of its security, but still, we've requested and still we're requesting your continued support until the end, when Somalia stood itself, which we all are.
In the same summit, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni was commended for convening the summit. They also mandated him and the chairperson of the African Union Commission to communicate to the United Nations Security Council the decisions and recommendations of this summit.
Assalamu alaikum.
The President of Somalia, His Excellency Hassan Sheikh Mahamud, said his country will remain grateful for the contribution and the sacrifice made by the troop contributing countries and the African Union to stabilize Somalia for the last 16 years.
To see Somalia standing its own feet by itself. And Your Excellencies, this is coming soon, inshallah.
The summit is a follow-up event after the meeting between the President of the Republic of Somalia, His Excellency Hassan Sheikh Mahamud, and the President of the Republic of Uganda, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, during the United Nations Africa Leaders Summit held in Washington, D.C., from December 13th to the 15th, 2022.
On behalf of the Somali people and Somali government, I would like to say you thank you again, and there we will move with the commitment that you showed us today.
It was attended by the presidents from the troop contributing countries and their delegates to evaluate the achievements made in the implementation of the African Union Transition Mission in Somalia, ATMIS, mandate.